I also lost 4 likes on that jumped video. It went from 31 to 27 in just 2 hours after the jump ended. By the way, it's counted all of the views. And I think it's just gonna update the analytics page. Also weird.